Robert.
Amy.
Hey, man.
Gianni.
What are you doing here?
Marco told me to come over. Said she smelled gas.
No one else smells it?
What did I do?
Hey, don't be so hard on yourself, Robert, okay? The truth is, these two over here, they... Ooh.
Believe me, Robert, I know exactly how you're feeling.
I was just such a jerk to Amy.
No, you weren't. I think she knows you were joking.
What is wrong with me? Why did I do that?
You love her?
Hey, whoa, hold on, you maniac, okay? No guy wants to see his ex go out with a friend. Just because he freaked out doesn't mean he loved her, okay? Don't you two think you've done enough? Robert, let me tell you what they did, okay?
I think this is proof that you and Amy belong together. Now, I know you weren't trying to hurt her feelings. You just couldn't contain your passion. You may have said the wrong thing, but there's a way to fix this. It's not too late for you to go after Amy and tell her what is truly in your heart.
Wait a minute!
They set this whole thing up, Robert, to get you jealous. They put Amy and Gianni together. It was a big scheme. Don't you go back out with Amy because of what just happened. You think about how you feel and not how they say you feel. They're throwing the voodoo at you. And look at what happened, huh? People are starting to get hurt. But let me tell you something, ladies. You're not gonna stop me from doing what's right because you cannot manufacture love.
Is this true?
It was Deborah's idea.
It was not?
Oh, my God, I can't believe this. You set me up.
We're just trying to help you, Robbie.
Help me?
All right. What did I miss? I think I blacked out for a minute.
Yes, just help you, Robert. We thought this is what you needed.
Yeah, because they know what every guy needs.
Shut up, Ray.
Oh, what are you gonna do to me? I'm numb from here down.
How can this help out any relationship? This is sick! It's sick!